way to the ring. From Miami, Florida, weighing 260 pounds, The Rock!
The most electrified man in all of entertainment is walking to the people's ring.
Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
What a superstar! So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him!
Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Nobody can dish out a beating quite like The Undertaker.
What an impact from that kick! An impressive suplex!
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. And now The Rock comes battling back. Face first into the table.
Two. Three.
crashes right into those steps.
Four.
I think I saw a two fly out.
Five.
Undertaker eating some big shots here.
Six.
Now back to the ring. He fired up. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Taker reverses it.
And he brings his leg crashing down.
Big opening here for Taker.
What an incredible powerbomb. This guy's just too strong. What a counter. And there's a stiff clothesline.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The Rock in serious danger here.
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to.
We got a cover. Two. Three. And the Undertaker wins.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.